Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Oh. Magneto!
Thank you.
Cedric! Get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra!
Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. It'll be quick. It might even be painless.
Harry, if only Dumbledore can see you now! I want you to look at me when I kill you! Attaboy, Harry! Your parents would be proud. I thought you'd been taught how to duel, Harry. Your parents would be proud! You'll have to do better than that, Harry. Harry, does this mean you're tired of our duel? Muggle mother would be proud.
No!
I want to see the light leave your eyes. Come out, Harry.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
What do we do, Master?
Do nothing unless I command you.
Hide and seek.
Harry! Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory, a boy who was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.